Hello and good afternoon on a Monday, cold Monday afternoon. Welcome to another episode of ATS Kowalski, Max Kowalski's rise to become a millionaire. I hope everybody had a great weekend, and before we get going, just like to let you know, tomorrow I'm going to do my FS22 because I've managed to get myself an Elgato. I've been doing a bit of testing. I just hope my microphone will be okay because I can't use headphones on my PlayStation because it's going through the PC and going out through my OBS, which I've actually got installed. So yeah, we'll see how that goes. Like I say, I wanted to change something. I didn't want it to be the same old, as they say. And we're going to go from Denver, and I did pick up this one. This is what we're going to go for. Load of toys. We're going from Denver and we're going to Wyoming, and it's a triple. We're going to do our first triple. Drive safe. So if I remember correctly, I did sleep. We got a good lot of hours. We are raring to go. This is a brand new truck, and if you didn't watch the other one, I actually gave my other truck to our new driver. We've actually finally got a driver. I did get a...
Never mind. I'll find a new route. Okay. Let's find a new route. Finding a rerouter.
I did buy...
Finding a new route.
A... Well, I put myself in the hole.
Okay. Let's find a
by
new route.
Having...
Turn right.
A 400,000 bank loan to get things started. I wanted a brand new truck because those second-hand ones they're not that great. They're not lasting as long as I was hoping. Yes, this thing does have a bit more poke. We've got triple axles on the back, so we can do virtually anything on this one. We've got the power to do heavy hauls, or we've also got the power to do standard. So again, this is an all-round okay, Dylan, thank you for dropping me the like, and I can't wait to get back with you on hopefully Thursday if you're still up and running. And like I say, I'm hoping you're enjoying the Kansas, or if you've been doing anything. Love the videos on the pooches, and yeah. Yeah, it's not going to go away, I'll tell you that for a start. It's going to be there for quite some time, I'm afraid. I know you are, but like I say. And if you're wondering, this is a triple. I am actually doing triples. Yeah, I take it your taste buds are all completely not that great.
Keep right and then exit right.
You haven't been nicking Aztec gold, have you?
Right.
Yeah. I'd say this run is actually triples. I'm actually doing, I've got triples on this one to do. There we go. Ah, see, you didn't, yeah, very, I know, I had to, because you did say my food tastes like. Okay, catch you later, kidda. It was nice to have you, nice to see that you're coming back. You just have a great day. Okay, that's good. I've discovered another agency. Brilliant.
Get ready to turn right. Turn right. It's all over.
And here we are. And there it is down the back. There it is, that's what we're doing. See, nothing else was going my way apart from this one. We're going towards Wyoming. We got triples.
Ready to roll.
And there it is, right at the back. That's what we're taking. There we go. We're on and we're off. You'd be surprised actually how the triples do work. Well, this is our big first long haul. It's only 300 odd miles. There we go.
Turn left.
Thank you. like I say, we've got the power to do this.
Keep right and then turn right. Turn right.
We'll stay over this side and we're off. Our first job of the day. Yep, we're doing pretty well. Do have my lights on because I just got pulled over for light uses. I forgot to have the lights on. That's me. Sorry about that, guys. And let's get going. I'll tell you what, ETS, it's a bit deceiving on how far the places are, because you go, oh, it's only a little bit, but you realize that's actually a long way. Whereas this one, it looks closer. That makes any difference. Just looks a lot closer, so there we go, straight on, and hopefully we can get a good long run, or a good straight run I should say. Right, that's the exit only, so I've got to come across. It's a bit of a foggy morning here, but as I say, with the weather, sun, hopefully the sun will break out. Too bad, and hopefully whether this is going to be kind to us, we'll see if this is going to take us all the way to where we need to go. Stay on this route, just keep going. Yeah, I've added my two front mirrors on the front, and also I did an extra mirror on the back, well, on the side one, so I can see a little bit better. do actually have the power to go. Well, the good news is Christmas is gone. I didn't do much of the any of the events for Christmas. Never really do. See how we go. Well, I've got 99. I've got 99,000. Like I say, I've got, that's a good cushion for when my money goes out from my bank account to pay off the actual loan, which is almost a good $5,000. So yeah, it's all working quite well, as they say. Okay. Yes, please pull in, I was expecting that. Still on the same route, just that I've had to pull in. There we go. It says £106,000. Whatever that is, I don't know. Get going. Let's make tracks. Yeah, keep left, just keep going. Well, I'll tell you what though, this is a, like I say, this is a better truck than Wakewood, so hopefully when I get some more money, I can buy a new, brand new truck once that one's in need of being, well, in need of repair, I should say. And we're just going to go straight along. Yeah, looks like it's clearing up a little bit. Yeah, looks like this is our big first. Hopefully the money's going to be good. I think I'll start. Don't make me pull in. Great, because it's just realised that I've already pulled in once. So I got the green light. Good, and we can go straight past. Which is good news. Keep left. So you know, it's come up to 5:15 for me. As I say, I do these before I go to work, but tomorrow, I'll just remind people, tomorrow I'm going to do my FS22, my Let's Play. Going to get that on, get that back up and running. It's East Vineland. It's a New Jersey map, which I do like. For the simple reason is there's a lot of fields, some nice decent sized fields. There's no fences or hedges, and there are no gates. So yeah. Did I miss a turning? Don't tell me I missed a turning. Just get the sat nav out. Let's have a look. No. Am I going the wrong way? What? Okay. I must have had to go through one of these or something, but that's weird. When you want to go, that's really strange. I must have took a wrong turning somewhere, but that's me, or that is definitely me. Like I keep telling the wife. I know when I keep telling her, I know when I'm at the seaside, my feet get wet. So for some strange reason, I missed a turning. Well, at least the sun's come out. I mean, that's the good news. Oh well, bit of a detour. Well, I don't really want a detour. I want to usually try and get these done as quickly as possible. I missed this one.
Keep left.
There we go. Let's get going. right. Like I say. No idea why I took a wrong turning, but that's the way it goes. See, he's got triples, and I got triples. Just so I got a bit more speed under my bonnet, I should say. Hoping that bus does not come back into this lane. And also that's a that's another thing with America and Europe. You're not supposed to undertake. You're only supposed to take on the left side or the right side, depending on the outside lane. Which sounds a bit better. So yeah, on the fast lane. Whereas here you can overtake on either side. So this does get up to speed. Is it Laramie where we are? As I say, we've only got another 160 odd miles to go. So yeah, we are really going. I'm thinking of giving my guy another fuel efficiency increase. In my luck, I'll try and overtake it, and then all of a sudden I'll go turn right. But you're slowing down. I didn't even. I crashed. Into what? I was nowhere near him. The Harley Davidson truck. There was nothing on me inside lane, so how come I got penalised for that? That is absolute. I'm taking that to court. I say I'm not going to. Definitely not going to swear. Almost certain. See, everything's all in zero. So how I got that offence, I have no idea. Well, that's not looking too good over the horizon with all that grey. Oh, well, including what's behind me as well. 130 odd miles to go. Making sure I don't go into the back of him. Oh, we're doing pretty well. We're getting there. Apparently, I've been looking and there's going to be another update, a 5.0, where they're saying it's going to change everything, preferably on ETS. I've heard Switzerland. They're redoing Switzerland, the entire map, and I think they're adding more AI, like different AIs. But they're going to put some trams in. What they're doing to the American one, I really don't know. That's what I've heard, and I've just seen Missouri is going to be our next map, I think. I think they've gone all the way back up to the top, and I think we're on Missouri. Then I'll be whatever. So yeah. Like I say, I'd love it for them to go into Mexico. And then going into South America. That'd be good. Sorry about that. I had to turn off the mic because of this cold I have. And I was sneezing. Well, it was nice for Dylan to drop by. My friend, if you don't know him, Dylan, he is my co-presenter, and that for when we do Farming Sim 22 on the two servers, and also when we do ATS Convoy Mode. And I can't wait to get Convoy Mode, because this time I know I'm not going to be kicked, and my latency is not going to be ridiculously high. So yeah, I'll be happy for when that turns up. Be doing a convoy mode, and I will be recording that. Which will be quite fun. Can't wait for that. Tell you what though, these... We're getting there pretty quickly. We could do three jobs and then that will be it. We're almost there because we're at Rock Springs. There it is. I've seen my. I have seen the. The red dot. So yeah.
Keep right, and then exit right.
Yeah. Then we're gonna exit right here. Lights were green. There we go. Always happens, you come to a stop and then the lights turn green. Another question mark down there. Looks like another recruitment center. Oh, this is where we wait for a long time. Just love to push them all out the way, just roll over them. Here we go. We're here, Walmart. Here we go. This will be a straightforward just drop off. Like I say, there's no reversing on this one. Let's just straighten her up. Because you can't reverse these. Not with triples anyway. Here, that's the end of another job. Brilliant, job's a good one. 70 gallons, wow. Okay, I went a little bit further than I should have gone, but that was down to me. Right, let's have a look at the bank. Say this is what I got to pay off. 500. I'm not going to get any more loans. So let's just see what we got. We are in Rock Springs. I think that's Missouri, so there's another three up there. But I always thought Missouri was down the bottom. So, what we got? I'd like to go to Montana. Let's go into Kansas. Oh, here we go. Rock Springs, going to MT. It's a tub grinder. Okay. We'll shut the GPS. Yes, I've got heavy haul, so I can take this job.
Okay, here we go.
Right, let me just. There we go, lift that. I don't need that axle. Well, not for the moment, anyway. Well, it's 8 miles. And that's what we just delivered with those three. Brilliant.
Turn left and then turn right. Turn right.
The good news is that we've got another good sunny day. We tell you what though, we're doing very, very well. Come on, Mr. PC Plod, what are you doing? I've got the right of way because my lights have just turned green. Ah, we're going to get past the question mark. Brilliant.
Go straight on. Keep left and then turn left.
Okay.
Turn left.
Just wait. And then we can pick that up and then we can get going. Although, definitely going to need some fuel somewhere along the way. How long have I got left for a kip? I got 10 hours. Perfect. Right, let's go. Is it? It is. It is an agency. I was right. We're going to get some fuel first before we head to our next destination. What's that? Oh, barbecue bacon. Oh, that sounds nice. Tell you what, we'll get it on the other side. Saves us going across the road.
Go straight on.
There we go. Out. for $4.10. Hopefully that's gonna be, that's not bad, 300 odd, perfect. I'll buy that for a dollar. Wish I could actually. So, right. Let's get out of here.
Go straight on.
Here, this is where I got to turn.
Turn right.
And it's this is where our tug is, well, our tub.
You have arrived at your destination. Your route guidance is now finished.
There we go. Like I say, that's what we're doing. Oh. I thought that was my... That's a bit weird. I thought I had it. Again, Rock Springs. Oh well, I must have missed it, but we'll take this one anyway. We're there. And we're here, so we're going to take that job. Well, I thought it was the tub grinder, which was going up towards Montana. Must have missed it. But yeah, we'll take this job here. See where you are. Aha, there you are. Is that the back of it? Yeah, that's the back of it. And is that the tub grinder? Yeah, that's the tub grinder. Turn trees into mulch, well, into wood chips. That's what that does. If people were wondering, we've got a mod of that on FS22. Well, a version of it, I should say. Right. Yeah, we're in. We're on. And we're ready to go. Looks like that's the only way out. Yeah, that's the way out. So. If you're wondering what I got, it's a baler. And So let's see where the way out is. That's good. That's good. Bring it round wide. And there we go. Perfect. It's only a 5 hour drive.
Turn left.
Like I said, I didn't even need the third wheel down. Right. Typical. One side, nothing, and then just all piles down on the other side and you go, wait. Here we go. There we go. Yeah, we're good. We're good. We're definitely good. And there goes a train. We're off on our next haul. This is quite a small haul. We're still staying in Montana. No idea what he's waiting for. Can't get out. No idea what he's waiting for. He's an idiot. Also, still got to sort out these vehicles. But yeah, everything's going very well. And also, this vehicle actually has a skylight. Didn't realise it had a skylight. Usually I don't have them with skylights. But we're doing very well. So let's go, let's go, let's go. Time is money, and money is time.
Go straight on.
Well, so I got to stay on this side because I need to hit that interstate. Looks like I ain't going on it for very long. Looks like I'm almost getting up on the next junction. But we'll see how it goes. We will see how it all goes. Right. say.
Keep left and then turn left.
Yep.
Turn left.
And we're off. Get going. Gonna go. Okay, he's definitely decided he's going to go. Hopefully he's just along here. So this is not going to be a very expensive run, but nonetheless, it's a run. A run is a run. Money's money. Let's get going. Oh, that's a long. That is a long train. The old fire hydrant or the old fire service, but we're going, we're getting there. I'm 5 miles an hour. Well, I am now on its maximum speed. And we're just getting to go. Hopefully it's gonna be a nice easy trip right down here. That's, well, that was a bit of a shame. But, hey-o.
Go straight on.
We're in a place called Rawlings. I wonder if a guy called Richard used to live here. As in Richard Rawlings? And if you're wondering, That'll be Gas Monkey.
Go straight on.
That's good. Let's go. Because I know I gotta turn.
Keep left.
Yeah, I got it.
Turn left.
There we go.
Turn left.
Turn left. Have to watch it, don't go too quick. Definitely don't want to get no tickets. Well, the good news is it's coming up to 7:45. Although with some of these bends, I wouldn't like to do 70 around some of these bends. Says you just don't want to go around these corners that quick.
Go straight on.
Alright, so as I say, I think we're still in Montana. Probably drop this off and then I've still got a good 7 hours. Good news is we're getting there. I'm not going to say this was an easy run, but it's a short run. Oh, I know where we are. Casper. dealership. I think I've took something. Just in case I have to turn.
Keep left and then turn left. Turn left.
Yeah, I was right. Come on, turn green for me. No! Oh, darn it. I was hoping you were going to turn green for me. Here we go. Now we got green. And we're 145 miles. And this will be the last trip before I need a rest. There we go, let's go. Let's get going. Cross. Because I need to go underneath onto that one and then we can get going. Oh, looks like there's a McDonald's or something being built. Not on this one, I want the next one.
Keep left and then turn left. Turn left.
Here we go. Come on, change green, let's go. There we go, and we're off. Oh, that's, let's say, that's the Bailey machine I got in the back. I'm very familiar with those. We're on the right track. Well, I've left him enough space so he can get on. Hammer down. Let's go. Okay then. Job's a good one. Pretty well. Definitely getting the mileage down. I'm gonna have to look where the Missouri is because I thought they were gonna go up the top. I have now understood that getting a second-hand truck is not a good idea. Yeah, I suppose if you want to get yourself up on the what you call it, but I would just grab a bit more money and just buy myself a brand new one, even something as cheap as this one, even though it was over 100 grand. Give you less hassle than the other one, which I've got, which I need to have a look at when I get to this next destination. And see how that goes. There we go. I've got to keep left. Around. And we are on the next part of our leg. Should get there for about 25 past 11, hopefully. I'll say I've been quite lucky at the moment with no detours. Well, you can turn them off if you want, but no, I'll have the detours on. Now we're in Gillette, and if I remember correctly, we are close to Devil's Tower.
Keep right, and then exit right.
And if you're wondering what the Devil's Tower is, it's a
exit right.
it's like a big mountain, but it's got the top cut off it. And it was actually quite famous because it was used in the film Close Encounters of the Third Kind. Yeah, we're all right. And yeah. There we go, we've discovered Gillette. Looks like a very quiet town.
Keep right, and then keep right.
Well, I don't think I'm gonna find much in the way of somewhere to park.
And then turn right. Turn right.
So to speak. Somewhere where I can sleep for the night. Because I'm going to need to sleep. Will be on the third one down by the looks of it. Some sort of museum there. Oh, auto museum. Ah.
Go straight on.
Yeah, it'll be on this next one. I've got a turn. I can hear the bells, so we've got a train coming. There we go, and we're almost there. Another delivery. Done to perfection. So anyway, I can go.
Turn left. Here we are, safe and sound.
Sorry about that. Right, let's just drop this one off. Yeah, back over there. And that's another job done. Brilliant. And we're up to level 12. Even better. Workhorse. So it was only a small job. Right. start taking some of those as well. Let's have a see how other drivers are getting on. So she's been either loaded. Seem to be pretty decent, and that's not too bad. Like I say, it's all been paid for, so we're getting there. That's a run 130 odd grand. Let's have a look at the world map. Good news is we could go down that way and see what there is. So see what we got for the job market. Right, we're in Gillette. I'd like to head towards Montana. Going backwards, that's Utah. That looks like a decent one. And that's Colorado. It's Wyoming, Montana. So the only one I got is this one. Ooh. I think we'll take this one. It's a ventilation shaft. It's 10 miles away. So get going.
Turn right.
The good news is nothing's coming.
Get ready to turn right. Turn right. Go straight on.
Still got a bit of time before I need a rest. I got 4 hours. It's not going to take me very long to get to there, pick it up, and then look for somewhere to sleep.
Go straight on.
like I say, we're doing pretty well at the moment. Well, still no rest point. So I'm hoping I'm going to get to one. Right, go, 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 go. Here.
Turn right. Finally, we are here.
Right. Let's pick this one up. Where you are, because then I would need to find somewhere. There it is. That's what I want. So let's see if there's a way out there. We go. Okay, oh, we're in. Here we go. Hopefully I can go round. I did say the word hopefully. Place to stay. Yeah, there is that place. which is on the way. How long have I got? I've got 3 hours. Oh. Yep, there it is. There's Devil's. Devil's Tower, I should say. That's perfect. That's where we're going to go. On the way to where we gotta go. So yeah.
Get ready to turn left.
Right.
Turn left.
Turn left. So I'll be glad when I hit the...
Go straight on.
Must be heavy because that extra wheel's down. We're getting there, we're getting there. Keep right.
Turn right. Keep left.
Oh, that was a bit of a...
Keep right, and then turn right.
Hopefully I ain't got far to go for my rest spot. I do need a rest. I know. I'm trying to get to my sleeping point. This could be roughly here. Staying towards Sheridan. I'm hoping it's not that far up the road. I'm hoping I'm nearing it. I'm going the right way. Yeah, I'm in the right place. It was Sheridan, but we're going just a bit further. We're almost there. We're going somewhere on the right. Yeah, this is where we're getting off. And then we can
turn left.
Here we go. Not far, it's just over there. There it is. That's where we're getting. Where we can get our sleep.
Get ready to turn left. Turn left.
I think I should have gone on the other side. I'm hoping I... What the hell?
Reroute.
Oh no. Bollards. On it. Like what? It should have been on.
Find a new route.
Wrong side. Damn. I know.
finding a new route. Turn right. Never mind. I'll find a new route.
Yeah. Don't worry.
Okay. Let's find a new route.
Yes.
When possible, make a U-turn.
Right, that's it. So let's see what we got. 3% of the trailer. More 10. Let's just fill her up. That's good. It, that's where we're going. And it's going to be a clean route to where I need to go. Back on the motorway.
Turn right. Go straight on.
Turning.
Get ready to turn left.
Yeah, I gotta go over then turn left.
Turn left.
There we go. Back on the old motorway, as we would call it. Going to be pulled. I am. So where is it? It's over there.
Recomputing. Go straight on.
Come on.
Reroute. Keep right and then turn right. Turn right.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, so I'll stop on the scales once this guy's done. Let's go, let's go. Go, 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 go. Yes, thank you. I'm just following this truck driver. Nothing coming, so
keep right.
Okay, you're going that way.
Keep left.
I'm going straight on. Back on. Let's get going. Wondering, I do actually have a cold. I'm trying not to get the sneezing, so, or share the sneezing. Well, hopefully we should get there in good time. We should get there today. It's got 400 odd miles. Hopefully we're going to be on these lovely autobahn, well, interstates or freeways. Damage on this one because I thought that was it, but it wasn't. It's in two different sections. Oh well, my bad. So it's a good 6 hours. I got 15 hours left on this contract, so yeah, I got plenty of time. Yeah, and this week for me, it's a three-nighter, three nights. And if you've only just joined me, welcome. This will be my last job of the night because it's almost come up to 6:45. So hopefully this job should finish me about 7:10. Gives me then enough time just to get myself ready and straight out the door. And again, I will just remind people that tomorrow is going to be FS22 on the PlayStation. Definitely staying on this one. Oops, but I didn't crash it. Although I did hear it get to a lot of traffic. Hopefully nobody saw that. Yes, I can make a complete mess of it sometimes. So I was going the appropriate speed, just I must have backed up. Well, we're still going to get there by tonight. It's only 10 o'clock. White call is going, but if I remember correctly, she was earning me some money, which is good news. I'm doing 64. I'm glad I bought this. God. Yeah, pull in where that truck's gone. Thank you. Thank you. Let's go. That's good. Might pull me a little bit behind schedule. Didn't really want that. Hopefully I should make up the speed. So let's go, let's go, let's go. There we go. We've got 261 miles to go. So I don't get no more interruptions. Yep, there goes an installment of 5,000. I can easily let that go nicely. Yeah, I think my next point is going to be more fuel. So overtake. And drop her back down. We are definitely knocking the miles off. Which is good news. So we do seem to be, I am trying to go from state to state. Good to know that Heavy Metal Gaming has decided to take the Kansas City, sorry, the Kansas DLC from me. So now we've got a bit of a bigger playing field. So we will hopefully be able to go further, do a nice big long job, who knows. But that won't be until next week. at least. Right. I'm catching up on these guys. Got those two up ahead, slowing me down. There we go. And you're turning. So let's go. Let's get going. All is good. Yeah, we've picked up a bit of time anyway. That's the good news. They're going to get there for 3:48. I think we're in Montana. Yes, this definitely looks like Montana. With all these with all these trees and scenery. Okay. 60 miles an hour around this bend. I think we're heading towards Butte. we're getting there. Yeah, well, we're in Butte. Says this is my last run, I'll park it up and then we will end it there. I'll just have a go and get another pulling. Damn it. That's all I need. Don't worry, we're staying on the same route. Thank you. Place called Rocker. Right. Are you struggling to get up with them doubles?
Keep right and then exit right.
Okay, this is where I come up. We've got 28 miles to go. Anything coming down that side? No? Good. This is where we're going to come off. Oh, don't tell me you've blocked off. I got a funny feeling my off ramp. Somebody's broken down. Okay, we're almost there then. Hoping to get this job done. If I don't get there within the next 5-10 minutes, I'm gonna have to call it. I don't really like to finish on a job that I haven't finished. Yeah. It says turn left, but I'm going to turn right.
Finding a new route. Make a U-turn. Never mind, I'll find a new route. Please, make a U-turn when possible. When possible, make a U-turn.
Right. This is where I'm gonna stop it. I will finish this off screen when I've got a bit of time. So I shall stop it just about here. Turn off. And I will say to everybody, thank you all for watching and thank you again. The only thing I ask is please give me the old thumbs up. That helps me with my algorithms, and until the next time, I will see you again. Have a great day. Take care.